Setting up your local currency. In Business Central, you can set up your local currency. That is, the currency that you use in the country or region where you trade domestically. You do this at the general ledger setup. I bring up the Tell Me search with ALK-Q, and I'll search for general ledger setup. Notice that I don't have to type the entire words when I search. I choose general ledger setup from the list, and I'll find the LCY code, which is the local currency code. It's set to US dollars, so USD, which is what I want in this case. I also set the local currency symbol, which is what will display at various places around the system. I also need to describe what the currency is called, in this case, US dollars. Now you're set up with your local currency. Now that when you go and create orders, for example, it's important that you don't specify the currency code unless it's different from your local currency. For example, if you trade in a foreign currency. Also, make sure that your currency is not listed among the currencies in the currencies table. Let's just check that. I bring up the Tell Me search again with ALK-Q. I go to currencies, select it from the search result, and just check that it doesn't exist here. Only the currencies in which I also trade are listed here. And that's how easy it is to set up your currency, your local currency. Thank you for watching.